Magandang balita naman para sa ating mga kababayan sa New York. His Eminence, New York Archbishop Timothy Dolan has lifted the ban on Simbang Gabi sa Konsulado sa New York. Now, the 27-year-old Pinoy tradition in the Big Apple will resume this year and the following years at the Philippine Center. The decision came after community leader Lloyd Nicolas Lewis wrote a letter to the Archbishop and asked him to reconsider his decision to withdraw the diocese's permission to allow Simbang Gabi at the consulate. The Archbishop replied and said that permission has been granted every year for Misa de Gallo to be celebrated at the consulate. He also said that only in the rarest of cases should the Mass not be celebrated in church. Simbang Gabi sa Konsulado will be held at the Kalayaan Hall at the Philippine Center from December 4 to 12 at 6:45 p.m. on weekdays and 3 p.m. on weekends.
Well, it was a long effort, but it was maybe the effort of Lloyd Nicolas Lewis that made at least the diocese give us back Simbang Gabi.